Also in Fairfield County, the State Highway Patrol investigating a crash that left one person dead. State troopers say it happened last night right after 10:30. That's when troopers say a motorcycle driving south on Highway 269 near Runway Road ran off the side of the road. That driver passing away at the scene and has not yet been identified. The State Highway Patrol, of course, investigating.